could just try hitchhiking.
What?
No. Haven't you heard of all those missing girls? It's been 17 years since the last. That means there's gonna be another kidnapping.
Oh, well, like, the stories are true. I mean...
Then how does hitchhiking work exactly?
All you do is stick out your thumb like this.
Oh. Oops, oops.
I doubt this is gonna work,
but why not?
Hi, do you mind giving us a ride?
Well, it's very nice to meet you. What's your guys' name?
Oh, I'm Christine, that's Jenna, and that's Martha.
Hello.
You guys must be really thirsty. You guys want some water?
Yeah.
Sure.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Why does it have label
thank
on it?
Thank you.
Actually, I'm from a farm, and we filter our own water. It's really down south, and it's really secluded. It's surrounded by trees, and our closest neighbor is about 85 miles away.
Oh, that's interesting.
Guys, I'm not feeling too well. I think I'm going to rest my eyes for a little bit.
This water's phenomenal. What are you talking about? Actually, I'm kind of tired too.
Martha? Christine?
The girls wake up in a basement, unaware of where they are. The basement is old, dim, and...
Jenna? Christine? Where are we?
What?
Where are we? Real question is, how did we get here?
Wait, where's Chelsea? Oh my god, she's missing.
An old, wrinkly lady in raggedy clothes walks down the stairs with a tray of food in her hand. The lady was a cruel, heartless person put to work by Harold.
Who are you?
My name's Linda. Would you guys like some food?
No! I'd rather starve to death.
You ungrateful brat! I came down for you guys to start working. As you can see, my hands are old, wrinkly, and weak to start working. You are going to start on the dishes while you start on the laundry.
Okay. Martha hits the lady with the chair. As she falls to the floor, the girls make a run for it.
Thank you.